All right.
Sit down. How can I help?
Really? Starting to get used to it.
Mr. Relic?
Gets worse every day. Time I have left's evaporating quick.
You experience them often? These attacks?
Don't really keep count, but never know if the next one won't be my last.
Wow. Rough.
No shit. Death's breathing down my neck. Always.
I know what that feels like.
Being a dead man walking?
Exactly. I never talked about this, you know. I should be saying they tried to kill me. But sometimes it feels like they actually succeeded.
Tell me more.
Ambush. Attempt on my life 7 years back.
Yeah, you said. What exactly happened there, Reed?
I landed in the ICU, where I waited for some Arasaka goon to come finish me off. I was betrayed by our people, the FIA. I say betrayed, but I was sold out. Part of a deal, a peace offering, my head on a silver platter, all for a ceasefire. Peace comes at a price. Someone's always got to pay it. Come on, I'm gonna show you something.
Hang on. They set you up, yet here you are working for him again.
Even deep wounds stop hurting eventually. Scar over. A few years on, they're just a niche. Let's go. Let's ride down.
Where are we headed?
On a little trip down memory lane. To see some old junk. I still can't believe Alex decided the best place for a bar was right over our old safe house. She's always had a twisted sense of humor.
Where's she at? Waiting downstairs?
She's finishing up recon in town. We should make ourselves at home until she gets back. Been dark for 7 years, this place. Let's brighten things up again. Any war is never pretty. Both sides race to tie up loose ends. A car bomb blew up one of my crew. Another was poisoned. A third got shot in the back of the head while buying a pack of smokes. A couple of us just vanished without a trace. Every night we waited for Arasaka agents to come finish us off. I had to make a choice. I chose to dig our heels in. I thought we still had a fighting chance. It was bold. It was stupid. A mix of both. Maybe I just didn't know how to walk away, let it rest. Or maybe I don't know how to lose. Either way, we managed to save a few more agents. The price for that was yours truly.
Tragic story, that.
Well, I wrote it myself. You play grown-up games, you face grown-up consequences. Funny, out of everyone, it was Songbird they asked to pull the trigger.
Wait.
Yeah.
Pull the trigger, as in literally took out her iron and shot you?
Not personally, but she unlocked the door for those who came and did. I was leaving the city, heading home. Songbird was still here, in this very room, in fact. He was guiding me on comms, led me straight into a trap. Neutralizing me. The last assignment in Night City. Then she got a ticket home.
And you're now trying to save her. Why?
Because it's the right thing to do. I had plenty of time to examine this under a microscope. Under focus, some things sharpen, others blur. But there comes a point when you just cut through the bullshit and see what's in front of you. Songbird is still my people, and nothing can change that.
Fuck Reed.
Now, Maya's is a whole nother story. But Songbird, no. I got nothing against her.
So why Myers?
I miss anything?
Some reminiscing. So good. Let's get this show going. I checked up on Slider's contention. Fucking had it right, it turns out. I dove into old mission files wherever Somi was involved. They were buried deep, near impossible to access, even with my clearance. Each and every one, the Blackwall. All authorizations, mission orders, personally signed by one person. Rosalind Myers.
Wouldn't want to be in her shoes if that shit floats to the top.
The NUS is a small country governed by a woman with highly ambitious goals. Sometimes those ambitions went out over reason. But that's not something we need to pore over now. Alex, what do you have for us?
Oh, a little of this, little of that. We'll plan in a sec. Say, V, like playing fancy dress up?
Nah, always feel like I got a stick up my ass.
Ouch, sucks to be you. Afraid it ain't up for debate. Managed to learn that some pop megastar is gonna grace the party with a show. Guest list? Expect everybody who's anybody. That includes you. Gonna don fancy outfits and rub shoulders with VIPs. Be warned though, fancy doesn't mean easy. Ready for the deets, V?
Let me hear him.
Black Sapphire, the most heavily guarded place in Dogtown. Doesn't mean security's airtight though. V, you're gonna enter through a flooded tunnel system. Got a top-of-the-line diving suit, ought to fit you snug as a glove. Water's maybe a little super toxic. So yeah, be careful.
What about Reed?
Was just about to mention. He'll be there too, of course. Already know what the hotel looks like. Really, really hard to miss. Flooded tunnels here. That's your way inside. Now focus. You'll reach a terminal at the end, jack in and breach the cams, giving Reed his window to slip into the building. You'll take different elevators up, here. Saul will open a passage to his side. For you ask? Yeah, it's the only way. Area could be heavily guarded, so you'll have to be on your tippy toes. Couldn't get clean intel, so you'll just have to be creative. Improvise. You're gonna meet here. Soon as you meet up, you'll doll up like it's prom night and go to the ball. That's where you'll rendezvous with Songbird. All clear?
Okay, How we getting in again?
You're swimming in through flooded tunnels. Reed'll take the high road after you let him inside. Sound good?
Yup.
Preem. Okay, let's talk gear. Take your time. Grab anything you think might be useful. A surprise awaits you in the box.
This your iron?
Sure is. Her Majesty's been itching to return to active duty.
It'd be an honor.
That reminds me. Hands, what did he want in return for the favor he did us?
Wanted to test the waters, see which way the currents are flowing. Hansen's dominance over Dogtown doesn't benefit Hans know-how, so he's out to level the playing field.
Politics. It's the same shit wherever you go. You know, if not for you, we'd have no way of getting into the Black Sapphire reaching Somburg. It's good to have you on our side. I mean that, V.
That it? We set?
I believe we are. I'll hang back a while, and then meet you there.
Place stinks of memories, huh?
A little dusty, but well preserved.
What are we gonna do with it once I'm on the Riviera?
Sup, compadre.
And how is your boy Trevor? Still off his mind on those brain damage.
Okay, let's see what you can do for me. Just hope I won't regret it.
Anything hitches, just come back! At least you won't get bored.
Did you hear? Lima Marina de... It's a new BB. Fucking awesome! Is she still recording it?
Thank you. wheels, huh?
Call you back.
Thank you.
Psst. Who hasn't bet yet? Last bet! Last bet!
Aaron Waynes. Which one's he?
Aaron? Orange shorts.
And the others?
Will Corey. Dogtown. Born and bred, baby. Bets aren't even hundy. One in, last chance.
Fine. Betting on Aaron.
That be that. It's over. Waynes by KO. Too damn strong.
Nice not to have to take a dive for a change, huh? And fuck you, Will.
Aaron Waynes?
Yeah. Autograph seeker?
Name's V. Fred sent me.
Wow. Old man said he got someone. I'm sure he was lying.
Look, V, got a thing I need to take care of. Dangerous people involved.
Need tough hustle to watch my back. Won't run from trouble. Interested?
Okay. Gonna help. Need deets to start.
Scav base, clinic, home to a ripper. Demir. Met him back in my days running with the animals. Our crews were tight, did biz together. Fight I got coming up's important. Should see the man before I hop in the ring. Need you to help me with the ladder.
Who you slated to fight?
Vince Marino. Heard of him?
No idea who he is.
Well, Vince is a former heavyweight champ. Good technique, great distance control. Past his prime, but still packs a punch like a fucking hammer. Horror show for a fighter like me, given my style.
Listen, this Demir, you sure only he can help you? I mean, need a good ripper, I know a few. All easier to get an appointment with.
Think I didn't consider that? Demir's my one option. It's a fucking shitty story all in all, V. I'll finish it once we're there. So, we agreed? All good?
Mention the animals. You really leave the street to box?
Gang supported me at first. Paid for my coaching, implants. But I got tired of splitting my time, compromising. I chose boxing. They weren't happy, obviously. By the time we parted, we weren't chumming.
Okay, got a deal. I'll help.
Cream fucking news, V. So listen, got some things to figure out, tend to here, but then I'll meet you at Terra Cognita.
Okay. Waiting.
V! It's good to see you. This way. Terra Cognita. Impressive. As I see it.
Meh. City center post-apocalypse, or Pacifica on steroids.
Pacifica's a rotting corpse. Dogtown's vibrant, with Terra Cognita as its crown fucking jewel.
Must really like the place.
Hung out in DT while my dad worked construction here. When that all went bust, we moved outside the wall. Back inside about a year ago, when I left the gang. Big building there. The men's clinics around the back. Hold up. One other thing I need to say.
Go ahead, spit it.
Truth is, animals fix my fights. Angie, Animals Alpha, she decide which round I go down in. Chip in my head lets her do that.
Fuck.
Inner ear disruptor. Flip the switch, I flop over like a fish stood on its tail.
So, afraid of other rippers botching the job. Want the chip removed by the guy who installed it.
Yeah. And want it done today, too. Wanted to be a boxer, they turned me into a punchline. I take a dive now. Nobody will want to get me another fight. It's my last chance.
Let's make sure it's not wasted then.
Scav's got tons of bodies guarding the place. Any idea how we get in to see the mayor?
Not yet, but I'll figure something out.
Fuck off or die. Your choice.
That BD's weak as hell.
Yeah, it's all they had.
If you'd offered more, they'd have had more.
Thank you. Why are you waiting? Take it to him.
I tear you apart, hear me?
What I'm talking about. Fuck him up. What I'm talking about. Fuck him up.
Pablo!
Clinic?
Top floor.
Aaron!
Demir. Been a while. You know why I'm here.
I told you not to come, man. Ever. Yet you do. And with protection? Who the hell is this?
Relax. Just here to make sure Aaron leaves in one piece.
You don't get it. If Angie finds out, I'll end up in the bay. A hole in my face. Cement shoes on hands and feet.
Demir, you're the best ripper in this part of Dogtown. Angie won't touch you. Just help me with the chip, please. You gotta.
Oh. Fuck! God fucking damn it. Fine. We do it quick. Chair, let's go.
V? Listen. Need to be sure I'll wake up after this. Can you wait here? Please?
Finished. The blocker is inactive. Kid will wake up soon.
Chip's just inactive. You were gonna remove it.
True, but...
Chip's buried in the inner ear. You'd have to get invasive. Receptor muting safer, less risky. Chip's dead. Aaron will recover quickly. Good work, Demir.
Ah, oh, fuck. Look, Angie, you know how it goes. They come in, guns, fists ready.
Demir,
but what was
you can
I to
fuck
do?
Off for now. We'll talk later. There he is, our little Aaron. Wonder what he's dreaming about. Apparently used his brain for once. Didn't come alone. So, we gonna have a problem?
Not gonna. Already got one. Though it's solvable in a heartbeat.
Hey, chill. Let's talk. There's time. Now, got any idea who you're protecting?
A former gang goon. Out to make amends.
Amends, huh? Far too late for Aaron to make any. Aaron was our heavy. Good at it, too. Busted debtor's legs, set house fires. It's who he is. But wild violence like that needs honing, nurturing. So we invested in implants, training. Aaron owes us. We just want him to pay off his debt. Need him to throw the Vince fight, that's it. And we'll be even.
Fight of his life, it's supposed to be. And you want him to take a dive.
Aaron's mixed it up a dozen times till now. Most of his fights were fixed. It's nothing unusual.
What'll you do? Just flip the switch, watch him flop?
I mean the blocker? Never used it. He always went down on his own, when we asked. It's worked out well for him. Could for you, too. Let it go.
We'll make sure Aaron goes down. You'll net 10% of the winnings.
Fuck you and your offer. Sure, kid made mistakes. Not a reason for you to fuck up the rest of his life.
Shame, really. Would have been a square deal. Get the fucker down!
Fuck me, Angie. What the hell happened?
How you feeling?
Better than these animals. Wanna tell me what happened here?
Your chooms came by. We, didn't quite see things eye to eye.
Fucking Angie. Never was one to let shit go. Not a problem anymore. Thanks to you.
Angie told me a bit about your past. A little ripping's no way to solve all your problems. This ain't about your boxing career. Stakes are different, you get it?
Yeah, I think. Guess I know what you mean. Thanks, V.
Fuck! What did you do? Get out, now! The scavs will let you pass. I have this mess to clean up.
Get out of here before I take you out!
Ugh! Thank you.